Francis Macgregor. Francis Cooke Macgregor, April 21, 1906, December 24, 2001, was an American sociologist and photographer. Books. This is America, a 1942 book with text by First Lady Eleanor Roosevelt and photographs by Francis Cooke Macgregor. == References ==